the world's oldest rhythm instrument, predates the drum. It was a big part of American music in the 1800s, 1840s, early 1900s to be exact. On the minstrel stage, for that time period, there was always a Mr. Bones on stage. He defined a group of musicians or a banjoist as being minstrel. Went from minstrel shows all the way to vaudeville, early jazz, Dixieland, playing the Bones.
Thank you.